Hello, now this is me Charles. Today we're going to talk about common errors made by Russian speakers who learn English as a second language. One very common error made by Russian speakers who learn English is the problem of to and in. I understand these two words mean the same thing in Russian, but how do you say I am going in the market when you want to say I am going to the market? The adjective to in English means only one thing. It means direction, you're going somewhere. So you say, I am going to the market. You have this arrow over here, meaning you're going to somewhere. The preposition to has a directional note on it. I am going to the market. That means you're going somewhere. We have this arrow here to indicate it's going somewhere, a direction towards somewhere. While the preposition in simply means inside somewhere, in a closed environment. So, if you say, I am going in the market, that means you are walking inside the market. You want to tell me you're walking inside the market or you're going to the market? So, one mistake you should always avoid is never ever translate prepositions from Russian to English. You all get all messed up, you get your information mixed up. So, for now, remember this. To means direction, going to the market. In means in a closed environment. Going in the market means walking inside the market.